B main one. B main one.
Thank you. try it again here. Let's see this angle. Oskelson just could not steer the car, and Earl Pearson Jr. had nowhere to go, running for that final transfer spot. In this first of two B mains, you see Pearson down here, the Lucas Oil Black Diamond number one car. APJ comes in the 19th, level from the championship points up. So 11 laps in, we'll have one to go. They were heading for the checkers, but the wreck there in front of the rest of the field, so you had to throw the caution for safety. It'll be Davenport, Shepherd, and let's see, it could be Chad Simpson, could be the new third place car. How about that? Another look at it.
I hate to see that happen a little, but I do like Chad.
Oskelson grazed that the guardrail, and Pearson got into the hard there at the right of the quarterback. Second, and there's Chad Simpson.